How to recover your Hotmail account. Hey everyone, welcome back to the video. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily recover your Hotmail account if you don't have access to your phone number or your email. But before getting started, make sure to like the video down below and subscribe to the channel. First thing first, you need to open up your web browser, and here you're just going to search for Hotmail recovery and hit enter. Then you are just going to open up the first link that is Microsoft Support's. Just open up this link right here. And now what you're going to do is go back and go ahead and tap on this account, this recover your account link. And it will take you to this page right here. So first, they can help you to reset your password and security info. First of all, enter the Microsoft account that you want to follow the instruction. So go ahead and enter your Hotmail or your Outlook account that's connected with your Microsoft account. Then tap on next. And if you have set up any backup email like this one, or if you have any phone number, then Microsoft will show you an option to get a security code on that email. But let's say if you don't have an access to that email or that particular phone number, then you're going to click on this option right here. And if you have a recovery code that looks like this, you are going to use it to recover your account. But if you have lost the access to the recovery code as well, tap on no. And from here, what you're going to do is enter the account that you just want to recover. So go ahead and enter it like this. And then you should enter a different supplementary contact email that you want to get access from, so the Microsoft team can contact you. I'm just going to enter my other email address right here. And once you have done that, you are just going to go ahead and complete this quick captcha. So I'm just going to do this. And once that is done, go ahead and tap on next. So it will send you a verification code on that email. I'm just going to check my email right here and enter the code. So here I'm just going to copy this code and then paste it on my other website. So I'm just going to go ahead and copy this one and paste it right over here. Then tap on verify. And here you'll just have to enter all of the details that you remember about your account info. So I'm just going to enter everything here. Make sure that you get everything correct like this. Even the date and then the year. So once that is done, you can just go ahead and select next. And if you remember any old passwords, you can enter it right here. And if you have other accounts connected, you can just select Outlook or Hotmail and then tap on next. Now, if someone has recently contacted you on your email, like your friends, family, or business contact, you can enter that. I don't have any of that, so tap on next. And finally, what you need to do is enter all of the information right there, and Microsoft will contact you on the email that you've just provided. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.